Tonight's Tipping Point, Senator Rand Paul assaulted at his home in Kentucky by a socialist. Then the Republican tax plan secretly raises taxes on the very wealthy. Plus, a horrific mass shooting at a Baptist church in Sutherland Springs, Texas, leaves 26 people dead.
Came, jumped in my truck, and said he just shot up the church. We got to go get him. And I said, okay.
We'll break it all down tonight. I'm Liz Wheeler. Join me on Tipping Point at 9 o'clock Eastern.